A video demonstrating water jet cutting technology is being shared on social media platforms with the claim that water forced through a tiny nozzle with a lot of pressure can slice through even the hardest materials like rocks, bulletproof glass, iron, and diamonds. Water jet cutting technology works by using a high pressure pump to generate a powerful stream of water, which is then forced through a small specialized nozzle. The water jet exits the nozzle at high velocity, enabling it to cut through various materials. The cutting process is controlled by a computerized system, which guides the water jet nozzle along the desired cutting path, ensuring precision and accuracy in the final cut. This computer-guided process allows for intricate designs and complex shapes to be cut with minimal waste and high efficiency. There are two main types of water jet cutting: pure and abrasive water jet cutting. Pure water jet cutting involves pressurizing water and forcing it through a small nozzle to create a high velocity jet of water. The force of the water erodes the material, effectively cutting through it. Pure water jet cutting is best suited for soft materials like rubber, foam, textiles, thin plastics, paper, wood, thin metal foils, and certain food products. In abrasive water jet cutting, abrasive particles like garnet or aluminium oxide are mixed into the water stream. The combination of the high pressure water and abrasive particles enhances the cutting force, enabling the water jet to cut through harder materials like metals, glass, and ceramics. The hardness and sharpness of the abrasive particles allow the water jet to cut through harder and thicker materials, which would be difficult or impossible with pure water jet cutting. Also, the abrasive particles help create cleaner, smoother edges and enable more precise cutting. Several videos demonstrating the capabilities of abrasive water jets are available online. As for diamond cutting, while some highly advanced abrasive jet machines can cut certain types of diamonds, techniques like laser cutting and plasma cutting are considered more efficient for the purpose. To sum up, pure water jet cutting can only cut soft materials, while the addition of abrasive particles is necessary to cut through harder substances like metals, making this post misleading. Join our YouTube membership program and be a part of the journey of making public data meaningful. And remember, before you hit that forward button, pause.